call to Sadie. Sadie? Sadie? Sadie, you going camping with us? You going hiking with us? Are you too excited? Sadie. Well, anyway, everybody, that's Sadie. She's going to go hiking with us today. She's just so excited. She just loves to get out and go for walks. We'll talk to you later. We're going to Mohican. I'm going to see you guys in a video here in a little bit.
Let's see if we can find this bridge.
At least 20 years since I've been down here. The sun is out. I got my exercise today. Everybody, you got some more roots that look like bones up here.
wooden path tells me we're getting close to being back.
I don't argue. She's the one that's
joking. You guys are like joking.
I promise you, I'm not turning in circles, falling down. I am whooped. You'll see me going down to the ground. I'm trying not to get people on YouTube that may not like it.
It looks like a fat hair.
It does.
Oh, yeah, it is a
hair.
I just wanted to talk a little bit about the smell back in here. It is so awesome. It smells like cedar. You know what a cedar chest smells like? That's what it smells like back in here. It's so, so awesome. I'm so glad I got to experience that. I wanted you all to see this. I just noticed it. Seen that before. A diner, Buckeye Express Diner. Awesome. So realistic. Time in this. Awesome. Just wanted you guys to see that.